Oh, what?
Not in sync. I have to use my own sound effects so I don't get sued by Disney. Star Wars in Fortnite. I mean, we don't have everything. We don't have Chewbacca. There is a Chewbacca skin. That guy basically looks like the Sarlacc pit. These guys are basically Jawas. But like, this is insane. We have Star Wars in Fortnite. I have a life-size perfect replica of R2-D2 that beats. I love Star Wars, so I'm kind of freaking out right now. Don't forget you guys can use any supported creator code or code Laser when you're buying yourself a Stormtrooper. But also, if you're buying the Star Wars game in the Epic Store, you can use a creator code and your favorite creator will get 20% of the purchase. If you buy the game, you also get Stormtrooper skin free. I'm gonna say thank you to Epic, they gave it to me free, thank you. Like, this is easily the best skin they've ever done. Problem is, they didn't exactly give us content to go with this skin. But I love Star Wars so much, I'm gonna figure something out. The only other bit of Star Wars content is there is a Star Destroyer in the sky. They kind of left it stranded down here. Me and my first Stormtroopers. You guys look at that. The Emperor will be proud. Darth Vader will not choke you. Like, there's no content in this, but it's still the best thing ever. Before most companies show up and choke me. Something like me choked in 2019, but not me. So what does this do? Well, I don't know what it did. I still can't. I've heard force choke, I've never heard force yeet before. You just said you were bleeding. And I'm dead. Okay, I'm not dead. I'm in water. What Soldier is doing? The Emperor is looking. So she's up there. If you build force yeeting device, we get us back to the ship. I'm testing it out.
Lately, what do you suggest?
What should I do?
I want 999 more Hail Marys right now.